to give you the world, cause you deserve it. Teach you how to treat a woman, let you know you're gonna be something great. I want for you to shine so bright. Oh, you can do anything through Christ. I see that there is a...
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Tonight I am going to show you guys, I am trying this new hair mask, and I'm just going to bring you guys along on the process and let you know how I feel about it, how it makes my hair feel, and yada, yada, yada. So if you want to know how this works, keep
watching. This is what it looks like. It's from Sephora. It is a hair mask, like I said, aloe vera. You sleep in it. It actually comes with a shower cap. So we're just going to try it and see how this goes.
First thing you want to do is brush your hair. It doesn't say to brush your hair, but... For me, in common sense, I'll just brush my hair so it's not a naughty mess when you go to wash it out in the morning. So brush your hair first. So once it's all brushed out, then we can go ahead and apply the cream.
Okay, so you want to take it, take the cream out, put it in your hands, and it says to do mainly on your ends. So I put some on my scalp already and the top of my hair, and now I'm just going to work it through my ends as much as possible. Oh my gosh, the lotion is spilling everywhere. Oh, I need it. Oh well, let me get it off the sink because we don't waste no product. Ever. Keep putting it through your ends. I hope y'all's day was okay today. Mine was pretty busy and I've been brainstorming on videos and preparing myself for videos for you guys, because I know I've been absent and I'm gonna do better. So now it is time to put the shower cap on. I already opened it because I was too excited, I had to open it. So this is what the shower cap looks like. It's pretty cute, I like it. I wonder if I can, like, no, probably can't wash it and keep it, but anyways, we're gonna put this on our head. Okay guys, I done put it on. It looks like this. I might put an extra on because the shower cap's kind of small and like my hair is like coming out, so I might grab my own shower cap and put it on as well. But yeah guys, I am about to go to sleep because it's currently almost 1 a.m. and I'm doing this crazy stuff just for y'all, so you don't have to buy the product and waste your time if it's not worth it. Doing this for y'all, okay? Okay. But yeah, I'm about to go to sleep and I will catch up with you guys in the morning. I'll take it out, show you guys what it looks like. And then after I wash my hair, I will show you what it looks like. All right, so I'll see you tomorrow in the morning.
Wait, so I just put on my own shower cap, another one on top of the one that they gave me, and it's very much more secure. So I recommend y'all to do that. If you get this hair mask, get your own shower cap as well so you can double it up and know that your hair's not gonna fall out during the night. Just a little tip.
Good morning guys, so I just woke up. I'm about to take it out and go ahead and wash my hair. So this is what it looks like after you sleep with it overnight. It just feels like my hair has extra conditioner in it, but that's about it. You can either rinse it out. If your hair is clean and you did this little hair mask, you can either rinse it out and just let it air dry, or you can wash it. I'm gonna wash it because I need to wash my hair anyway. So I was just like, might as well do the mask and then wash my hair. But either or, you can prefer on what you want
to
do.
Hey guys, it's time to take a shower and wash my hair, so stay tuned.
Hey guys, so my hair is now styled and fully dried. I can definitely say whenever I got in the shower and I was rinsing my hair felt so hydrated and so smooth. I loved it so much. I did my normal hair routine, which is putting my leave-in conditioner and my cream curls, which is Carol's Daughter Coco Cream, and just let it air dry. I diffused it just a little bit because it's cold out today, so I didn't want to get sick. So this is the after look. I definitely recommend that hair mask.